Well, today I thought that I would spend a little bit of time and do an underwater scene. And if you have your paper and pencils, y'all can join in and create your own underwater scene. Now I'm using some paint that I thinned down, and this is newsprint that I'm painting on. Real old newsprint. Just about ran out of paper just then. Let's see. And you can have like underwater plants coming up. Let's see what we can come up with right here. Now, when you get finished with yours, you can, of course, add a lot more detail than I'm going to do. I'll add a little bit, but you can add a lot more. And when you're putting some plants in, like I did, you can have them coming behind the fish and it's going to show a little bit more depth. In other words, you have things in front of other things. You have a background and foreground and middle ground. Then I'm going to come over here and see if you can figure this one out. I think I'm going to put a plant behind octopus. Opto because they have 8 of these tentacles. You can also put things down besides the plants. You can put down maybe like a sunken chest, like a pirate chest, or you can do like starfish, stuff like that. Other kinds of, there's so many different kinds of fish that you can do. This, I think, is going to be our eel. Now, I've not really seen one of these up close, and I really didn't want to. So, our underwater scene's coming along pretty good. I need to add something. Now, when you get through with the majority of this, like what I'm doing here, you can come back and you can add your color, and or like I've said before, if you just want to leave it in black and white, you can do that. You know, whatever, however you want to do it, is fine. You can add scales to the fish if you want to do that. You can do that pretty easy. Just go like this, make some kind of half circles and join them together like this. And then just follow that all the way, that same pattern if you want to do that. And if it kind of messes up on you, that's okay. You can kind of catch up further on down. Like right in here, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to add these two like that. and it'll be fine. Okay.
So
have fun with it and see what you can come up with. And when you get finished, take a look at it, and I think you're going to be surprised at how good you've done. Okay? So just enjoy. Have fun drawing.